And they will be performing an Irish melody.
Ladies and gentlemen.